How to use a Bunsen burner safely. For this you require a Bunsen burner, a heatproof mat, and safety matches. Plug the Bunsen burner into the gas tap. Ensure the air hole is closed to ensure the yellow safety flame. Turn on the gas tap and light with matches. Open the air hole to get the hotter blue flame. Close the air hole to get the safety flame again. Turn off the gas to kill the flame.